students, today I'm going to talk about module 9, Get Active, with you guys. So let's now flip to textbook page 93, and let's get started. Easy, 简单, hard, 困难, popular, 出名, fun, 好玩, cycling, 骑自行车. Listen and number 1 to 6, then sing, sports. I like ice skating because it's fun, and I love playing tennis because I'm number 1. I enjoy swimming and cycling too. They are both very easy, you can do them too. I hate doing gymnastics, it's very boring, but I love playing football, especially when I'm scoring. 好, 这个呢, 第一张图片我们可以看到, 他正在 玩 tennis, playing tennis. 第二张图片, 他正在游泳, swimming. 第三张图片, 他正在做体操, gymnastic. 第四张图片, 他正在溜冰, ice skating. 第五张图片, 他正在骑自行车, cycling. 最后一张图片我们可以看到他正在踢足球, playing football. 好了，现在这里看, look and see. I like playing basketball because it's fun. 我喜欢玩篮球因为呢非常的好玩. I hate playing basketball because it's hard. 我不喜欢玩篮球因为呢非常的困难. I like ice skating because it's fun. I don't like cycling. I love playing tennis. I enjoy swimming. I hate doing gymnastics. 好的，到现在为止你们明白吗？ 现在我们来看第96页。 Bat 就是乒乓球拍， Net 就是网， Ice hockey 还有 cricket. What are the most popular sports in China, Russia and Australia? Listen and read. 中国还有俄罗斯和澳大利亚， 他们分别三个国家， 他们最著名的 sports 也就是体育项目是什么呢？ 我们来看一看, which is the most popular sport in your country? Hello, my name's Nukia Lee and I'm from China. Hi, 我的名字是 Nukia Lee, 我是来自中国. Table tennis is one of the most popular sports in my country. 我的国家最著名的体育项目呢是 table tennis, 打乒乓. You play the game on a table with a net. Two or four players hit a ball back and forth with bats. My brother thinks that it's one of the most boring sports in the world, but I think that it's a lot of fun. 我的哥哥觉得这个打乒乓呢是非常闷的一个体育项目，但是呢，我觉得呢非常的好玩。好，第二个图。 我们可以看到有几个人他们正在玩 ice hockey. Hi, my name's Natasha and I'm from Russia. 我的名字是 Natasha, 我来自俄罗斯. One of the most popular sports in my country is ice hockey. 我的国家其中一个最出名的体育项目是 ice hockey. You play this sport on a hockey ring. There are 6 players in each team and they all wear skates, gloves, helmets and knee pads. They use sticks to play the game. I think that is the most exciting sport in the world. 好，我们来看第三张图片. Hello, my name's Nell and I'm from Australia. One of the most popular sports in my country is cricket. In a cricket match, there are 2 teams. Each team has got 11 players. 每个组呢会有7个队员. They wear gloves, 就是手套, helmets, 头盔, and pads. Pads 就是这个保护他们脚的一个物品. And they use a bat to hit the ball. Bat 呢就是这里我们可以看到的. I think cricket is the most interesting sport of all. 我觉得 cricket 呢是一个非常有趣的一个活动.